Thomas! Now, we're going out. The house is spick and span, and I want to find it that way when we get back. And don't try to blame the mouse like you did last time. The house is still standing. What's the mouse doing out of his cage? What the? Well, Thomas, you make a better hood ornament.